Well, as doctors are racing to learn more about the coronavirus and how it spreads from person to person, researchers out of Chicago developed a way to track the virus's symptoms. In our digital dive, we explain why some people think this big advancement in technology and science is also a big invasion of privacy. Now, this device, it was developed by researchers at Northwestern and the Shirley Ryan Ability Lab. It sits at the base of your throat and monitors coughing patterns, respiratory sounds, heart rate, and fever 24 hours a day. It can also spot early signs of disease in frontline workers and people at high risk. It can also monitor coronavirus patients after they've left the hospital. Northwestern says constantly monitoring the person wearing the device is crucial to understanding the virus. Information collected by the device is saved to a HIPAA-protected cloud server, but some people on our Carolyn Facebook page, they're pretty skeptical about what this means for their privacy. People like Rob here, who wrote, "Yes, please put on this tracking device so we can monitor your health and whereabouts. Please hand over all of your privacy and personal information." Diana says her seasonal allergy symptoms mirror some of the symptoms associated with the coronavirus. She asks, "I'm taking precautions and staying home, but how would my allergies alter this?" It's a good point there, Diana. And Carol brought up this point. She says, "We can't even get tested yet, so how about the basics first?" But Gia, it's definitely an interesting point in terms of privacy and the invasion of privacy. But I think anything we can learn about this virus, because there's still so many unknowns, is definitely crucial information.
Yeah, there has to be kind of a give and take in this situation right now. Alicia, thank you.